when folks come through us, we try to encourage them on the questions like, what are the security procedures that you have? What is the redundancy, the access to the assets? How are the keys protected? BitGo is the only one that has SOC 1, SOC 2. Those type of things help. How reputable are they in the space? And that's part of that education piece that